Nah, pushing in that direction, that man either got to be a rookie or a fool. Because let me tell you something. If you've ever been outside working in the cold and you done hit your hand on something metal, bro, and working on a car or something like that, that is a pain that not many people know. And I'm going to tell you right now, whatever pain you feel when it's warm outside, it is multiplied by at least 50 when it's cold.